I believe in bringing the adults part of the history. That gives them value, that gives them power, that gives them responsibility. Our generation, my generation, we were given a country that we didn't ask. So how do you change that? Where do you go to learn how to survive or create your own personality or your own opinion or your own critical thinking if everything is corrupted and sad? So we created this place. Critical thinking, dialogue, circle of trust. It's about bringing the community together. Art, sports, technology, food, love, and a place that they can be there 8 a.m. until 10 p.m. from Monday to Sunday, doing things that they like, doing things that they can actually be part of. It's one of the things that is working the most for us.
Juan Pablo, thank you so much.